What's it doing?
You're fun. Tell me a story before you go. Bye-bye. Where are you going?
I need to get close.
Hey, that's too far away.
Ah, that's still recharging.
Thank you.
are you supposed to be? Come back soon. Tell me a story before you go.
Speak up. Enough of that. The bottom of this mug is very interesting to me.
I'll be without you. Don't think I'm bluffing. I don't need some smelly old uncle to hold my hand.
Why are you so impatient? Are you worried that the mists are going to come back before I finish my drink?
Well, now I am.
Goodbye. Why are you so impatient? Are you worried that the mists are going to come back before I finish my drink?
All right. I suppose we have stayed here long enough. These Thunderfoots are good people. But they do not have enough ale between them to fill a cask. Let's go find something to drink. Shall we, Lili?
If beer gets you off your butt, then sure. Let's go find you some beer.
Farewell, Shang. You kids have fun in Mud Mugs. And thanks again. We are the outsiders here, Lili. We probably look even weirder to him.
Only because we're traveling with this outsider.
Sorry, but you do kind of stand out.
They're looking for a brewer named Mudbug. Do you know of him?
I'm Mudbug. Who's asking?
I am called Chen, and this is my niece, Lili.
Y'all any good in fighting vermin?
Heck yeah, we are. I've probably beaten up about, a million vermin back on the Wandering Isle.
You have a vermin problem? Aye. We will be glad to help you, Mudbug.
All right, then. My place is just around the corner. Come on, let's get to that critter woman.
I told you he was weird.
Thank you.
need to get close. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Too far away.
I'm out of range. Need to get close. Nah, no, I can't cast that yet. That's too far away.
to doing. Bye now.
Hey. Come back with some story. Fine day.
Looks like I made it just in time.
I need to target something first.
I'll let you clean up in here. I'll see you back at Mudbug.
I need to get close.
Thank you.
mud mug. This is fantastic. Strong, too.
Oh, thanks. Most folk around here prefer it over anything from that Storm Stout Brewery.
Wait, did you say Storm Stout Brewery?
You know of more Storm Stouts here in Pandaria?
Well, shoot. Of course. They're the biggest brewing family in the whole valley. Wait a dang minute. You're a Storm Stout?
Yes, I am. Tell me, where is the Storm Stout Brewery? I must see it for myself.
You just keep going down this same road, but...
I am going. Lili, you stay here. I will come back for you. Promise me, you will keep out of trouble while I am away.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. Hey! I can't believe he left me with the weird mud guy. All right, let's go!
No! Hi there.
So long,
careful man. With that there vial. She's a bit leaky.
Are you sure you don't want to keep wading in this gross water? Maybe we can find some more weird, splashy bottles to fill with mud. My favorite part was when you splashed muddy water in my eyes.
Welcome. Greetings. May your feet never run. Do you hear the river's song? Go with the waters.
Welcome. There is no hurry. Until next time.
Hope to see you again soon.
Which river led you here? Do you hear the river's song?
Oh, hello. May your days bring you joy.
Greetings. Travel safe.
Greetings, Wanderer. May the mists protect you. Tell me of your travels. Next one is on me.
Take me with you. Are you seeing this? This place is like all puddles.
I
love puddles. No wonder all these birds like to hang out here.
Ready.
There's a village up here, and a big fish statue, too. You think the Jinyu built this place?
May the red crane live forever.
Hello.
May the mists protect you.
What you doing? To this horrible silk monster. Hurry up!
I'm out of range.
Hmm.
need to get close.
Serpent, tell me of your travels. Next one's on you.
Tell me of your travels. Slow
that
down.
Was kind of cool.
Life is to be savored.
Ah!
look, here he comes now. How is the brewery, Uncle?
Bah! I do not want to talk about it. You seem a little parched.
Hey!
May your journey be long. I found the brewery and made my way inside. I decided to look around for someone else from the Stormstout family. I am Chen, Stormstout.
You should leave.
But we are family. I am a Stormstout from the Wandering Isle.
Are you deaf?
We aren't allowing anybody in the brewery right now. There is no need to speak to me that way.
Well,
wait. What is going on behind you?
That's nothing.
Now go away. I have no choice but to defend myself.
I can't cast that yet.
I was shaken, but I did not give up. I pursued the strange old brewer to ask him some more questions.
What? Were you sent to check up on me? Everything's fine. It's all under control.
Come, speak with me. Let's sit down and talk. Have a beer together.
There will be no sitting, no talking, and none of your horrible beer. Hey, what's that behind you?
Something was very wrong. I decided to give him one more chance. I was not about to give up on family.
How many times must I tell you? Go away!
I don't understand, old man. What have I done to upset you? By my own blood, I turned and left. You seem a little parched. All right,
Lili.
Let's go. Your uncle has got something to prove.
Finally, there's the Uncle Chen I've been waiting for.
Greetings, Wanderer. Jade Serpent.
Thank you.
So, got any stories? First things first. We are going to need some sweet moths.
You can find your moths in the granary, I reckon.
Mud Mug, I'm here to help with that fancy beer you was talking about. Glad to have you. We will be making a stout. Can you get a few barrels of water?
Get her done.
Lili, you get the malts. I will research the local brews. We'll meet back here.
Research? Sure.
It is a wanderer's way.
Tell me of your travels.
Farewell. I hope to see you again soon.
Oh, hello.
Farewell.
Greetings, wanderer. Next one is on me. Hello. May the mists protect you. Browse. Take your time. Enjoy. Jade Serpent. Welcome. There is no hurry. Tell me of your travels. May the mists protect you. Greetings, Wanderer. Next one is on me.
Nah, that spell isn't ready yet.
Hello. Jade Serpent.
Tell me of your travels. May your days bring you joy.
Please, browse my wares. There is no hurry.
Hello, neighbor.
So long, then. See ya. Let's head out into that glade. Look for dark, swirling pools of water. That'll be the good stuff. This water looks pretty good over here. Something's a little funny about this here water. Ouch! Something pinched me. Get it! Got a little bit of that water stuck in his gills. I'll just scoop some of this up.
I don't have a time.
Boy, howdy. Look at this pretty little pool. Let's see here. Hot damn! Water spider! Smush him! Some of this water from his little spider mouth parts. A little bit of poison never hurt no one, right? This water seems a little too... what's that word? Oh yeah, clean. Of crabs in this water. Crap! Dang old croc nearly took off my hand. Holy smokes! This fella swallowed a lot of water. Pick some up. I'll bet that Chen never made no crock belly water beer. This should be the last of it. I reckon we got enough. Any other errands you need to run? Don't you worry about old Mudbug. Just poke me when we get there. Thank you. you I was strong. Didn't drop one barrel.
Your journey be long.